Father, you are so good. Lord, I'm sure if we had the time, we could stand here and each one of us could just tell about the testimony of what you have done. You lavish your love upon us, oh God. And you just, you want to do that because you're a good father.
I'm living in freedom. You've taken my burdens away. Jesus forever, my song will be.
To be out here with a group of men like this, God, I pray that you keep your hand upon Dan as he leads us in worship. Father God, I pray that you would bless the words that come out of John's mouth as he speaks your words to us, God, as he encourages us, he builds us up, and he leads us.
I will not be silent. Ooh, I'll testify of your grace.
And so here I am preparing a message, and it's like, holy cow, you know, this word is like the greatest thing that God ever gave us, because according to God's word, Jesus was the word. So this word is eternal, you know.
You give and the joy that you bring for the promise that heaven is waiting for me. This is the reason I sing. Yeah, Jesus, the reason I sing. This is the reason I